Oh, that's bullshit. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. I wish they just let me skip that part. I see the pattern. Man. Grr. We'll be right back. I think I got him. Think I got him. Yeah. It's the version which makes me swear like a sailor and curse at the computer. And everybody's probably happier that I'm done with this. Yeah, it's the end of the game. I've been at this for like, I think I've been at this game for 2.5 hours. And on two stages, compromises most of that time. And this is the arcade version. And mind you, this is on the easiest difficulty. This is not an easy game at all. I'm taking a fucking screenshot of that. I want proof. Also, good morning, Chris. I'm sorry. I've got a backlog of thoughts up here and stuff to do. Yeah, Wanpaku Graffiti. It's a cute game. It's also it's a lot more accessible than this one. But yeah, I've played it before. I wanted to beat this one though for extra life. And all day it feels like I've been running into games that I can't finish, and I was just hell-bitten determined to finish this one, which finally, finally I did. But on the bright side, it did help me stay awake, and now that you're here, I'm going to show you a Doom mod that, it's very interesting. It's, what if you took Castlevania 1 and put it inside of Doom? Yeah, sorry, Iru. Thank you guys for being patient with my rage and my salt. And you know what? After this is said and done, I still don't think this is a bad game. It's got a hell of an atmosphere. It's creepy as hell. Perfect Halloween game. And yet, it is horribly unfair. I just want to see if anything comes after the credits. I want to get my proverbial money's worth of this game. Thank you, Lyra. Thank you, thank you, thank you, everybody, for putting up with me the last 2 hours. We finished a game. Hooray! Poor guy, though. He lost his girlfriend. That's sad. So let's get out of this son of a bitch here, and let's get Castlevania Symphony's Destiny loaded. Let me track it down first. Probably won't do as much talking as this one since my chat hotkey is going to be far away from my hands, so y'all just bear with me. Thank you. I know what to do about the, I know what to do to set this up.
Yeah.
Castlevania in Doom. It's not perfect. It's still in alpha. It only came out on Halloween. But it's interesting. No, I think it's actually complete. I think you can fight Dracula. I think. I mean, we're on stage 2 right now, at least. You guys might find this Easter egg funny.
That was some turkey.
Here, let me zoom in a little closer. He was real pixel. Ow, ow! What an asshole. Yeah, nice little cameo. Thank you. don't know what happened there. That's what happened. Okay. Sorry, my alarm from yesterday woke me up, which means we have 1 hour left. One. I don't intend to finish this game, though. Finishing Splatterhouse was finishing enough for me. So yeah, we did a normal quality Extra Life. Now we just have to stay up one more hour for the high quality Extra Life. Have I mentioned that birds are assholes? That's clever. They're using the enemies from Heretic as the mummies. I like that. But I didn't have to fight them. I mean, I'm okay with this, but... There's a quick and easy way through all of that.
Thank you.
Dear Lyra, I aim to entertain and please. Wow, that guy is legitimately hard. That's what she said. Holy water would probably be very useful against this guy. Let me go see if I can't acquire some. Yeah, I guess that's a firm no. I'm gonna try a couple more times to take this guy out, but I have a game that I'm gonna close Extra Life with, and it's not gonna be this. It's gonna be Crazy Taxi. I sunk more than enough time into this. It's definitely very cool. It's very rough around the edges. Like, the hitboxes on the bats are infuriating. This boss needs to be nerfed, like, real bad, but I don't know, this is kind of a cool use of the Doom engine. And I almost always play a Castlevania game and a Doom game every year for Extra Life, so in a way I kind of rolled them up both into one and cheated a little bit. Speaking of cheating, I'm just about to cheat on this bastard. We're done. That was Castlevania Simon's Destiny. We'll finish that up when they fix some issues. Alright guys, we are just about done. Eru and Kress, you two are beasts. I don't know how you do this with me year after year, but thank you so much. And Kress, I know that you were there as well for most of the marathon. You tend to be for most of my marathons, so thank you. I'm going to say the rest of my thanks and bloviating for the end here. Let's get some Crazy Taxi going. But yeah, if you could get the holy water for that Frankenstein boss, you might be able to win, but without it, forget it.
Hey, hey, come on over, have some fun with Crazy Taxi.
It's party time, let's have some fun.
Crazy Taxi.
It's party time, let's have some fun. All right, let's go make some crazy
Go ahead and pick a car and driver. Gina.
Okay, let's play it cool.
Hey, 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 it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go!
Get in already. Good job.
Rip VODs. Okay, they're so gonna mute this, it's not even funny. Maybe when I get around to uploading this segment to YouTube, they'll be kinder.
Get in already.
Thanks. Take me down the hill.
Okay, we're gonna fly. Get in already.
Good job. Go to the yacht
club. Okay. You ready?
Oh, yeah. Ow. Are your eyes closed? Oh, yeah. Ow.
Don't do anything else.
You're so fast.
Really? Hop in. Okay, you ready?
Wow! Hey, need more gas!
You don't belong down here. You better try it again. Game over.
let's go make some crazy money.
Go ahead and pick a car.
Axel.
All right, let's get it on.
Hey, 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 it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go.
Hey, come here.
Good job. Go up the hill.
Okay, hang on.
Go that way.
Shut up and let's roll.
Wow.
Money, are you ready? Here we go!
Hey, come here!
Good job! Go up the hill!
Okay, but don't freak out on me!
Oh, yeah! Let's go!
Yeah, yeah, I got it!
Wow! Yeah!
I'm moving!
I told you so!
You nearly killed me.
Come on, let's go anywhere.
Okay, but don't freak out on me.
Go, dude.
Coo-hoo. 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 Come on. Yeah.
Oh, watch it, you dork.
Yeah.
All right, have a lucky day.
All right, didn't expect to get here so fast.
Good.
You know what you do. Anyway, drive.
Okay, hang on.
Wow. Yeah. Ah. Yeah. Wow. Ah. Yeah. Hey, hey. One quick try.
Nothing I can't handle.
Wait up, where are you going?
You're okay. Get in.
Watch it, fool. Anyway, drive.
Okay, but don't freak out on me.
Yeah! Yeah! And pay for attention! Yeah! Hey! Watch it, you dummy! Ah! Ha ha ha! Go straight!
Yeah, yeah!
Hey,
I got it!
Be more careful! Wow! Whoa! Didn't expect to get here so fast.
I'm just too good. Hey, come here.
Thanks. Take me to the church.
Okay, but don't freak out on me.
Wow.
Hey, good luck today.
Didn't expect to get here so fast.
I'm just too good.
She's gonna need one by the time I'm done.
Oh, dude! Oh!
honey. You better be more careful. Guns! Yo, Ben.
Yo, come over here.
Yo, you get the part here. Straight into the bank.
Okay, here we go.
Let's go.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
I'll catch you later.
Hurry, get someone up.
Hurry.
Come on, you're in a hurry.
Straight into the stadium.
Okay, here we go.
Hey, you're going the wrong way. Wow, arrow.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Yeah! Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh, pay more attention! Ha, ha, ha! Ha! Ha, ha, ha! Ha! Wow!
Almost.
Oh, arrived. It's time to check out how you did today. Now let's take a look. Class B license.
Not
decided
bad.
To play it safe, huh? Come back next time and show us your best.
I think I can do better than that. I can't explain the reaction time. I have a certain feel for crazy taxiing.
All right, let's go make some crazy money.
Go ahead and pick a car and driver.
Beady Joe.
Yeah, we gonna have some fun.
Man, I bet he spends a lot on toothpaste. You need a lot of toothpaste to cover that mouth.
Here we go.
To the rescue.
You cool. Go up the hill.
Yeah, potty time. Nothing I can't handle. about yourself.
Hey, good job. Come on, go anyway.
I love it.
Rail OP, please nerf.
I'm at your stuff.
Yo, thanks.
I want to go to the heliport.
Yeah, we'll be on our way.
Oh, watch it, you dork.
Oh,
watch it, honey. You better be more careful.
Ouch.
Come on now. Pay more attention.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yo, thanks!
Hey, I can help you. Get some quick.
Hey, what's your problem?
Yo, yo, need a ride?
Watch it, pump. Take me to the station.
You're gonna love this.
Let's go!
Got it.
Yeah! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Yeah!
There is a chain that's
hey, hey.
Nobody's perfect.
I was.
Yo!
Time's up.
Oh man, come on.
All right, it's time to check out how you did today. Now let's
that seems to be the case.
Class A,
not bad. Class A. All right, so
game over.
I'm gonna pick the 10-minute option and just kind of goof off. I've earned this, goddammit. This guy looks like he's about to say, "Hey, Nico, it's your cousin Roman. How about some Big American TT?"
Get in.
Go up the hill.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
It's under control.
Oh, yeah. That's great.
This ship. Nothing I can't handle. Later. Let's roll.
You're cool. Take me to the beach.
Okay. Thank me later.
Control. Wow. Yes. Go that way.
All right. I'm too good.
Yo, right here.
Thanks. Staking in the stadium.
Okay, better lay low.
Let's go.
It's under control.
Hey, watch it, you dummy. Ah. Wow. Yahoo. Where are you looking at? Yeah.
It's under control.
Yeah. Hey, watch it, you dummy. Yeah. Ha ha ha. Wow. Wow. Make it right.
It's under control.
Oh, where are you looking at? Hey, hey, hey.
It's under control.
Move it, move it. Look at the time. It sucks.
You're not hurt. Get in.
Watch it, fool. Take me to the police station.
Okay, here we go.
Wow. Let's go.
It's under control.
Ha ha ha. Move it, move it.
It's under control.
Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha. Go that way.
Just shut up and relax.
Wow.
No one convinced me. Later. It was a piece of cake.
Yo, right here.
Thanks. Take me to the hotel.
Okay, better than no.
Yeah! Wow! Ha ha ha! Yeah! Wow! Yeah! Make it right!
Alright!
Yeah! Ah! Yeah, one great track!
Nothing I can't handle.
Yo, right here!
Just go!
Okay. Here we go.
Yay! Go that way!
Don't worry, relax.
Oh, yeah! Ow! Are your eyes closed? Wow, you're a great driver!
Nothing I can't handle. Later.
Yo, right here!
Thanks! Hey, take me to the bus terminal.
Thank me later.
Left.
Don't worry, relax.
Hey, watch it, you dummy! Ah! Yeah! Ow! Oh, pay more attention! Yeah! Ha ha ha!
See ya. Hop in again sometime. Are we leaving today?
Watch it, fool! Let's boogie!
Okay, here we go.
Hey, yo!
Ah!
Superman.
Yo, wait up.
Let's roll.
Ha-ha, you're cool. I need to get to the lookout tower.
Here we go.
Hey, you're going the wrong way. Follow the arrow.
Dude, go that
Don't
way.
Worry. Relax.
Oh, watch it, honey. You better be more careful. Oh, dude. Oh, watch it, dork. Woo-hoo. Ow. Come on now. Pay more attention. Woo-hoo! Oh, dude! Hey, yo!
Calm down. Well, you win some and you lose.
Come on.
You're not hurt. Get in.
Watch it, Paul. Whoa. They ain't taking you to the bus terminal.
Hey, thank you.
Hey, watch out. Wow. Wow.
Are we leaving today?
You need... Yo, take me to the
okay.
fire station.
Thank me later.
So, dude! Woo,
it's
go!
Under control.
So, dude! Ow!
It's under control.
Come on now, can't you see? Yeah! So, dude!
Thanks. See you soon.
Yo, thanks!
Close enough, huh?
Yo, right here!
Good job! Take me to the mall!
Okay, better hang on.
Thank you! Wow!
Under control.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Yeah! Hey!
Damn. Oh, well. Hey, you suck.
Yo, right here.
Good job. Take me to the pub permit.
Thank me later.
Go that way.
All right.
All right. All right! Whoa! Ha ha ha! Oh! You hit it! Ha 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 ha! Move it, move
it's
it!
It's under control.
Hey, hey, hey!
Call maybe next time.
You suck! Look at the time!
Hey, you suck!
Hey, hey.
You're not hurt. Get in.
Roger, you! Take me to the mall!
Okay, thank me later. It's under control.
Yes! Let's go!
All right.
Yes! Yes! Go that way!
Not well. It was nothing. Bye. Close enough, huh? Today.
Watch it, you nearly killed me! Go to the lookout
okay.
tower!
Okay, better hang on.
Oh. Oh, yeah! You did it!
License. Man, that was amazing driving. I'm sure you're gonna come by and show it to me again sometime, right? Here we go. Game over.
All right. Another year, a seventh year of Extra Life, has drawn to a close, and I don't know how we've done it. Alright guys, I'm going to bring this to a close. It is officially 8 a.m. here in my part of the world. Eru and Chris, thank you so much. Lyra, thank you for joining me. Chris, Will Chambers, oh my god, I've got to find the strength to go down this list mentally. So many people have contributed. Timothy in the other room, like I said, has been extremely instrumental and keeping me motivated to do this every year. My mother, thank you so much. She's donated in the past. She's helped with other material resources. And she's just been a good mom. That's what good moms do. So Thank you very much. I love you. I hope you see this at some point. Tracy, Adrian, I could just go on and on. So please, if I forget you right now, I'm extremely tired. But doing this every year is an honor. I'm going to be back next year, barring some major thing. And you know what? Even then, I'm still going to make an effort to be here. This is doing this year after year for Batson is a pleasure. And you guys should be proud of yourselves because you have broken our record for most donations taken in an extra life per year. So, I'm just losing my mind here. So, on behalf of Batson, on behalf of everybody here, thank you so much, and we will see you next year. Bye-bye.